Canadian crooner Justin Bieber announced on Tuesday that he was growing his hair and his mustache out to his captive, combined 282.5 million social media following. "Long hair don't care and my stash is gorgeous," the 24-year-old Grammy winner boasted over Insta Story. "I'm going to grow my hair down to my toes." The hard two-face reality hitmaker eagerly gave his believers a long, lingering look at the progress on his facial hair. Justin, whose evolving disheveled look also includes perpetual athleisure attire, has maintained a low profile while focusing on his health and Christianity. Since stepping into the spotlight at just 15 years old, Justin Bieber's hair has gone through a number of phases, from the trend-setting swoop from his one-time days to a 90s-inspired platinum dye job in 2015. But lately, Bieber's hair has slowly grown longer and longer down his face, and it looks like the singer doesn't plan on chopping off his long locks anytime soon. In a series of posts to his Instagram story, Bieber, 24, swayed his long blonde hair back and forth towards the camera, and it's hard not to notice his grown-out facial hair too. He captioned the short clip of his scruffy look, "Long hair don't care and my stash is gorgeous." In the following selfie, the pop star gave us a good look at just how much he has let his flowing hair grow out, and even teased that he intends to keep the length coming. "I'm going to grow my hair down to my toes," he wrote on the photograph.